Man,
sure you want to do this?
Just shut the fuck up and give me your fucking wallet, man.
Take my cup. You're cold.
What? Man, I can't do this. Man, take your fucking wallet. I'm so sorry.
What's your name, son?
Michael Porter.
Like a kid that would be running around with a knife out there. What are you doing out there?
Mom's sick. I can't tell her that I lost my job. Sister's got prom. And she doesn't even have a decent dress to wear. Can't afford it. Nobody's trying to give a black man a job. And the cops, they just looking all over the street looking for a nigga to shoot. And my brothers, the brothers, they say, if you gonna die, might as well die a rich man.
Brothers? What kind of brothers gonna send your ass down the street to get killed? Aren't always like that.
What difference does it make on the streets? On the streets, you a nigga, you shoot first, ask questions later. Everyone knows it. It doesn't matter.
Stop. Go home. Think. You know what's right, you can do better than this.
Alright, thank you very much. Hi.
Michael? Son, go home. Think about it. You're gonna know what's right. Now this old man's gotta go home. Tomorrow's my last day of work.